second half of August 2019 was convivial, extrovert and unforgettable time of my life. I happened to travel to four countries in American continent and happened to meet so many like-minded stalwarts and interacted with them, interviewed and learned from them a lot. And I want to share with you what I have learned from them. If you want to watch their individual videos, you can follow my channel and watch their videos. But I want to compile my entire experience in 7 points, which I want to share with you, which will help you achieve so many goals in your life. Ownership. You have to take ownership of your life. No matter wherever you are, wherever you are born, whatever you are doing, wherever you are heading to, you have to take ownership of your life. This is what these people have been doing in their entire life. They took ownership of their life, failures, successes, good time, bad time. This is how they nurtured their skills and reached wherever they have reached right now. So ownership of your life, taking responsibility of your body, your mind, your soul is your job. Failure. Failure is inevitable. Every person I have met, he did not mention anything but failures in their lives. They have failed many times to achieve success. Failure is a learning milestone. Whenever they failed, they learned something. They gained something. And tomorrow, when the similar situation happens, they are able to cope up with that. You need to accept failure positively, happily, with broad smile, because this is part of life. Stage time. If you are in public speaking or motivating people, you have to spend more time on stage. If you think you can become perfect at home, make your speech perfect without coming on stage, it's impossible. This is what everyone had said. They spent hours and hours on stage and failed. Face the fear, face audience, face their staring looks, and spend more time on stage. That's what even I am practicing. I know that stage time is like hard working. When you do hard work, you are able to succeed and achieve what you want to achieve. This is how you train your muscles to come on stage, speak, listen, react, act. Learning. Learning is important point to be noted, that whenever you are going to deliver a speech, speak in front of people, no matter it's paid or free. Consider it's learning, because a lot of people are going to ask you questions. They are going to put you in a situation, so you don't have to brag about yourself, but learn from their situation, learn from their questions, learn from their environment and their feelings. Everyone mentioned whenever they went on stage, they prepared themselves for learning. So learning is very important part if you want to succeed in your life. Always prepare yourself for learning. Next point is authenticity. Authenticity is what makes people big and brands. If you want to become successful speaker, motivator, you have to have authenticity. Everything from your life, but something small as a reference from other people's lives. Because people can read books and watch videos about other people's lives, but they don't know about you. They want to learn from you. They want to learn about your life, how you became successful, how you failed and got back into life. Authenticity is very important part of anybody's success. Next point is accountability. Accountability or vulnerability is something I'm going to relate. You need to consider yourself accountable when you are going in front of large audience, because you are responsible for their time, what you are going to give them, feed them, what you are paid for, making sure you are accountable for that. If you're speaking for 20 minutes, 20 means 20 multiplied by the number of audience member. That's what time you are taking from people, and you are accountable for that. You need to consider yourself accountable, then only you are able to deliver quality and passion. Last but not the least, very strong point is humility. In order to become successful, you need to be humble. No matter how much you are earning, how many times you went in front of large number of audiences, but be humble, because humility is what makes you connect with people, with their mind, with their hearts, and you remain in their hearts forever, and they buy your every single point you utter from your mouth. These 7 points can change your life and bring positive energy in your life. 1, take ownership of your life. 2, accept failure. 3, stage time. 4, learning. Whenever you go on stage, make sure you are ready to learn. Next point is authenticity. Make sure you are selling your own ideas. Next point is accountability. Always, whenever you are on stage, consider yourself accountable for everything happening around you. Last but not the least, humility. Be humble, be simple, and be powerful. You take care of yourself.